Yes, we're running.
More.
Ship behind, come on the rising wind. We're going up around the bend. Bring a song and a smile for the banjo. Better get while the getting's good. Hit your ride to the end of the highway.
More.
Where the neon's point to wood. Come on the rising wind.
More stairs. Slacker.
We're going up around the bend. Ooh. You can find the perpetual motion.
It's genuinely freezing. Day.
Always down for good conversation. There's an earful.
A brand new builder built. Good year.
You would never know even close to that one or we would know.
I'm not gonna go down there. Freezing. Freezing.
I think Grant has to go pee. Or poo.
There's a cougar behind us. Run! Run! There's no man. There's a sheet dust path. And we are finding a path that sheet dust needs. We risk danger of skinned knee, broken clavicle, and dislocated hip. All for the pursuit of North Dome, formerly called Pig's Point. Thinking on it now, I don't think Horta the Pig would use this path, for it is much too steep. Numa would definitely not use this path. But Mochili, the she-goat, would probably blaze this path many times.
Squirrel.
Close as I'm getting to that edge. That's a little sick.
Day 58 of the hike. Come across some Indians. Friendly. They sold me a pack of pelts for a few beads. The chief wanted to sell me his daughter for my backpack. I had to refuse. You're there. Day 72. Of our hike. Fierce, striking the heart of the men. As we fear we won't be able to see our women and children back home. We won't be able to make it back. Some of the men think that the rations won't be able to supply us for a return journey. Frodo said there won't be a return journey. We're losing him. Lost 7 men. 2 women have just fallen. I don't think I will survive even the initial journey. Hope is dwindling. Courage is fading. Happening in here. Just learned from our navigator that the Parent Hill we're climbing is not the one we set out for back in Cuba.
Before my eyes, a curiosity.